The Isle of Scale. Headquarters of the Ark Society. Founded by Janus in 1991, the Ark Society is the world's most exclusive club. Its plutocratic members fear the downfall of civilization, and they are willing to pay huge sums to ensure their own survival. Once a year, they...
As Ark patrons, you are welcome to explore the castle grounds. However, certain areas are off-limits, including the keep, which houses the members' area, convention space, and council meeting. Should you wish to apply for Ark membership, please be aware that such cannot be bought, only earned. All set? Excellent. Follow me, please.
So, what do you think?
One kidding. This place is crazy epic. Where are we anyway?
I'm not sure. Some old knightly stronghold. The architects use it all year round for ideation purposes, but tonight's the only time the rest of us get together. So, you decide on what to buy from the catalogue?
One of the bunkers, for sure, and I'm curious about the crime facility.
I think you're gonna like it here, Logan.
A 7-digit tuition fee. Not better. What else?
Ah, yes. Zoe Washington, one of our newly appointed chairwomen, has prepared a brand new official ceremony scheduled to take place in the upper courtyard. A stirring ode and the enduring spirit of mankind. I believe that is it, ladies and gentlemen. Please enjoy your evening. The bar is right up ahead.
Sir?
Multi-level marketing is like a license to print money. No one thinks far enough ahead to do the math themselves.
They don't want to.
No judgment from me. If they sign up.
Zoe Washington up the stakes this year. Word is, she's brought a CCP device to the interview.
Wait, electroshock? But that's torture.
Some would call it therapeutic.
Wow. The twins were hardcore.
Paul Monroe, the venture capitalist. He looks like a winner to you?
Well, Paul's basic. He's got honor. And
thank you.
And we're on.
Doesn't even matter. People practically line up to build their garages.
Stop playing. I need the four of them.
He's smart.
Right. Hello, sir.
Enjoying your evening, I hope.
Jeez, what a disgrace. That's got to be the lousiest tip I've ever had.
Considering how myself and this is the last year, and yet I'm still here serving you.
All of you.
Thank you would be nice.
Sometimes.
Huh?
A month. I have some of the world's most prominent people waiting to pay them their last respects. I have the star of the Prague Philharmonic on stage.
As we know, Zoe Washington will host Janus's wake, but now it seems an antique ceremonial dagger, which Janus is supposed to wear during the service, has gone missing from storage. I suggest you locate the disputed dagger, 47. This wake could be a chance to catch the target unaware.
but
why I think about it is that Janus is
quite rushing.
How are they going to know?
You crossed the line in the service too, Blake. Zoe and me almost died. And now, you brought the car.
No, that didn't just...
Hey, security guy! Hold up just a minute!
Great, they see so well from the corner of their eyes. I was hoping he'd be through the door before the other one noticed. That guy's standing there.
God, I hope those inspection gloves are on the next boat. The Dead Sea Scrolls just keep coming in.
Hey, I'm sorry. You're gonna have to leave. That's a good boy.
No offense, but I hope I don't see you again.
I'm awesome.
No, it's not good.
Oh, shit. Hey, you. Think you left this behind?
The thing about scrolls is that they're so porous. You make one mistake and...
Find out what that was.
No problem.
Thank you.
Good day to you, sir.
Sensitive ears. Wouldn't be surprised if I came down with otitis again.
Looks like I'm gonna have to open some crates. Which means I need a crowbar.
Thank you.
spotter.
Iron Maidens were very used to them. It's really more of a gossip man.
No.
Best time
for everything.
Now, why would you say that?
And a big piece of gum right there. And
where's
up and running.
I don't know, but she's
sure you've got work to do elsewhere, right?
If I may be so bold, I heard about your predicament, and, well, I believe I may offer a fresh perspective.
Why not? But,
all right.
Headquarters in order.
See you there.
Yes, we've all been down there.
Poor bastard.
Heads off to a comfortable Arctic sanctuary.
Calm down, calm down. I'll check it out.
Okay, sure.
And who might you be?
What the fuck? What the hell are you doing, man? You
kill someone like that, you freak!
So either I do something or...
Jesus Christ!
I think there would be crowbar at least somewhere nearby. Or it might be the extent of open crates. But
Society. As Ark patrons, you are welcome to explore the castle grounds. However, certain areas are off limits, including the keep, which houses the members area, convention space, and council meeting. Should you wish to apply for Ark membership, please be aware that such cannot be bought.
All set?
Excellent. Follow me, please.
What do you think?
Well, you weren't kidding. This place is pretty empty.
Where are we anyway? Not sure. Some old knightly stronghold. The architects use it all year round for ideation purposes, but tonight's the only time the rest of us get together. So, you decide on what to buy from the catalogue?
One of the bunkers, for sure, and I'm curious about the cryo facility.
I think you're gonna like it here, Luke.
7-digit Jewish. I better.
What else? Ah, yes. Zoe Washington, one of our newly appointed chairwomen, has prepared a brand new official ceremony scheduled to take place in the upper courtyard. A stirring ode to rebirth and the enduring spirit of mankind. I believe that is it, ladies and gentlemen. Please enjoy your evening. The bar is right up ahead.
How are you today, sir?
Back in the day, it was just a...
Welcome, sir. I take it this is your...
You hear about that shit with the Noxus?
Would you like to know more about the Stronghold product line?
Yes.
The Stronghold series is our original and most popular initiative. Bright and spacious, our underground shelters are a far cry from the crude and utilitarian nuclear bunkers of the past. Situated 40 feet below the frozen tundra on Svalbard, able to resist all but direct meteor strike, the Stronghold Hive system features a public area, complete with bars and restaurants, a movie theater, and even an exercise stadium. Should I go on?
Sure, why not?
Each individual shelter features electricity, running hot and cold water, a jacuzzi, and high-end customizable interiors. Simply flick on the patented Kronstadt Industries hologram windows to a soothing natural view of your choosing, and the Stronghold shelter will feel like a home away from home. Would you like to know more?
I suppose so, yes.
You can choose between three models, the Gold class, the Platinum class, and finally the Super Deluxe Rhodium class, also known as the Core Suites, where you'll be certain to spend your subterranean exile among the very best kind of people. Prices begin at 99 million. What can I sign you up for, sir?
I'll think about it.
I thought those were long sold out.
Well, this one belongs to Thomas Frost. One man's loss, as they say.
How much? If you don't mind me asking.
Can you keep a secret?
6 congressional hearings say I can.
What?
Holy Christ.
Yeah, just don't open it.
Anything catch your eye? The stronghold
shelter beneath a glacier at the ass end of nowhere. Especially one you'll likely never use.
Still, what's money compared to your kid's safety?
What indeed?
Jesus Christ. I seriously don't have the capacity for this right now. Come on! What is happening here?
Do you remember that monkey pod that belonged to that Indian monkey? It was cursed. I guess it was pretty bad luck with those Hindu monk guys that were guarding it.
You know, if those ancient civilizations were so great, how come they're all dead? We represent them. Same kind of repels into an ancient temple full of death traps and poisonous snakes. Seriously, what do you care? If some filthy rich broad wants to flirt with danger, who am I? I say letter.
Yeah, I guess you're right.
Washington? The name's Molly. I'm one of the custodian staff. I am sorry to call you directly, but I... What the hell is this? Hey! Hey! Why aren't you listening to me? Are you deaf?
That's gonna hurt!
Wake up! Act like you give a shit!
Someone's getting their ass kicked. It sounded awful. Hey,
please step aside. Let me do my job. I'll handle it.
Leave the area! Go! Go!
I need some help here!
Okay, what the hell is the ruckus? Copy, Command. We're still looking. No sign of the perp.
What's with that weird bird effigy?
The annual phoenix ceremony. It symbolizes the collapse of civilization from which the Ark Society emerges unscathed and in triumph.
Interesting. Zoe Washington is going to partake in a ceremony, symbolizing the downfall of civilization from which the Ark Society will emerge unscathed. Apparently, a giant phoenix-shaped effigy is set on fire with Zoe inside it. Well, I suggest you locate this master of
ceremonies. I get it.
What's new is that the master of ceremonies will likely have to be on fire with Zoe Washington inside.
Huh.
giant stone. I think we did the world a favor by keeping that to ourselves. No need for another "the world is gonna end" drum, right? Though it probably will this time. Well, at least we spared the tribe who's hiding the stone.
That's exactly what I love about working with the twins. You get to go to all these exotic places.
Tell you about my mission to Egypt, the Eye of Horus, and this old little safeguard, bloodline of Pharaoh, having
position.
Seriously, I'll pay.
Me? You're the master of ceremony.
I'm a multiple Tony award-winning playwright. And famously reclusive. It's part of my brand. Never go on the spot like this. Besides, I can change my lights. Spectacle?
They won't hate it, Mr. Fenniger. It's just entertainment.
Entertainment?
You stay here and try not to get in my way, all right?
Thank you, sir.
Thank you.
Oh, Mr.
hello,
Fenner.
Sir.
Excellent.
Excuse me.
The crowd was starting to get restless. Your peers are waiting by the stage, and the torch is ready by the money pit. What?
A handsome pledge, and yet a drop in the ocean. Zoe Washington, the Ark Society recognizes you as our founder's rightful successor, our inspiration, our guiding light, the custodian of our future.
Excellent work, 47. Enjoy the spotlight.
Patrons of the Ark Society, you are part of a select,
evening,
chosen
sir.
Few. Our founder,
hello,
Janus,
there,
showed us how to survive. But survival is not enough. We must live, and we must soar. The Ark Society must not only commit itself to survival, but to progress, be it our next home in the stars or the next step in human evolution. This is the eternal purpose of the elite. Not just to lead, but to lead from the front. When the time comes, and all comes tumbling down, when mankind retreats once more into caves of superstition, we will keep the fire alight. We will be the torchbearers, the trailblazers and pioneers. Do not feel guilty for your privilege. Be proud. Be fearless. For the future is ours to shape.
Look at you, Fenniger. All dressed to kill. Let's do this thing. Light her up.
As the world burns, we rise from its ashes, not just to survive, but to live.